If the need to replace an iFob should arise, i.e. an iFob has been broken or lost, a user with admin access will need to identify themselves at the system. Insert the new iFob into the position you wish to assign it to. The system will ask if you want to assign this new iFob to the position. Click Yes, and the iFob will become immediately usable.